hear everything that they're up to. I'm going to get right to it with them. Here they are from High Five Canada, Derek and Elise. Yay! Congratulations.
Oh, thank you so much.
I picked
okay.
the wrong day. I wanted to be the host.
All right. She wanted the food.
You can do it a different day. I mean, hey, she wants the food. I know. It's nice. There's some good perks. Yeah. Well, guys, let's backtrack a little bit. Okay.
Right.
So in case the viewers missed the first time that you were on the show with us,
right.
tell them, give us a brief description of the challenge that you were involved with.
All right. I know one day Elise came up to me and said, hey, the Samsung's running a contest to see who could be the most, I guess, what they called the best social media people out there.
We found out about it on Twitter. That's how.
Oh!
You
know.
There you go. See?
See? Yet another perk. Yet another perk.
But yeah, so she mentioned the contest to me, and then we thought about this, and we said, wow, this would be something right up our alley, where you get to go to, the winners get to go to Vancouver and do vlogging, blogging, writing, picture-taking.
On behalf of Samsung, and you're basically an explorer in Vancouver.
And you get to experience the Olympics.
So, make a long story short, you came on the show, we talked about it, you won.
We won the contest thanks to you guys and, of course, the viewers in Ottawa.
We're so happy for you guys, we can't even tell you. So, out of how many people that entered, do you think, did you guys come?
There was a number, I think, something like 2,000 teams kind of around the world put in themselves to the contest, right?
When we go to Vancouver, we're actually staying in one central hotel with about 57 other mobile explorers.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
From all around the world.
Is everyone in teams?
Everybody's in teams, yeah.
Okay.
57 might be an odd number, though, so I don't know how the teams...
There's one team of one, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I was going to say, well, if they're all teams...
Right.
No, but that makes... Okay, so now let's go to Vancouver. So you guys go to the Olympics. What are
going to
be...
Win a gold medal.
Yeah, maybe. Win a gold medal, you never know. What are going to be your tasks and your mission when you're there?
We're doing a whole bunch of stuff. Not necessarily... going to every single event. We're going to be going to a few events, but we're going to be just dealing with the public, getting the whole sense of the vibe that's going on in Vancouver
meeting
for
people,
the whole Olympics.
Meeting media people, meeting athletes.
Getting
meeting,
people excited just about
that's so great,
thing.
You know, because I think that, you know, we all watch the sports happen and all of that happen, but we want to sort of be there with you, right?
What's the experience, you know?
Yeah.
This is Canada's opportunity to, like, show the world that they are, you know, weird that the whole world's going to be looking at us for the first time since 1988, I guess, when Calgary Olympics were taking place. So
what do you think that you guys had as a team, or what do you think that, or have, because you're going, what do you think that you bring that's unique for you guys? Like, so what will make everyone want to follow your journey?
Creativity, I guess. I think what we have is that we really work well together. We get along great. And just the way that, I guess, we kind of interact with one another in our videos and just the content that we make and that, I think people really can see that. And I think that's probably why Ottawa, thank you so much, voted for us.
Right.
And
yeah.
Just like our ideas, too. We feed off each other really well, too. So
and we're both
sometimes
big
I'm like,
Derek,
this idea is awesome. Let's do this. And he'll be like, that's... So
yeah,
kind of
weird, yeah. Yeah.
No, but that's good. It's so important. The chemistry and the relationship and friendship is number one.
Absolutely,
it really is.
Yeah.
It's like me and Derek Page, same thing.
Remember your cell phone conversation we had earlier? Yeah, that's right.
This
is the Samsung phone that they sent us. It's the Omnia 2 phone.
So they gave that to you?
Yeah, they gave us these phones. And the thing is, they're phenomenal. And they have all sorts of like things that are going to help us out. You can watch the Olympics live streaming on this phone.
Take my picture?
I'm actually recording you right now.
Oh, hi. Hello. Action. Okay.
Yeah, maybe we'll post it.
Can you get some of that? No, this is great. Now, okay, we talked about the fact that you guys have been selected, you've won this sort of part, and you're going. Mm-hmm. The thing is that we want our Ottawa team to take the whole thing. So how can our viewers help you now? What's next?
We want everybody, as we did back in December, to go to highfivecanada.com, and you can follow all of our adventures on the website there. Mm-hmm. But also, on the right-hand side, is a big button that says...
binoculars. On it.
Yeah, and it says click here, and you just want to click there, and that'll take you to samsung.com/mobile explorers. And that will be kind of our little videos from these and our pictures from these and all sorts of other stuff.
Do you get to keep those?
Oh, yeah.
Nice!
So when your birthday does come up,
there you go!
There.
You got pasta, I get a phone.
Nice. I didn't get pasta yet.
Okay, guys, one of the things I want you to sort of give the viewers a little taste of what you do, and one of your famous things is your top five.
Yes.
All right. Show us what it is.
It'll be famous soon, I'm sure.
Okay. Yeah. All right. All right. Take us through.
Oh, I just gave a preview. Sorry.
No,
I'm all set.
All right then.
All right. Hello and welcome to Samsung's Top 5 Mobile Minute.
Today, the top 5 reasons to high five Canada.
Number five.
Because in less than 2 weeks, Canada will be hosting the Winter Olympic Games. That's 17 days, 80 countries, and a lot of people enjoying all the many delicacies that this country has to offer.
I love beaver tails.
I'm sure you do.
Canada is also home to hockey, Superman, and Wayne Gretzky.
We're practically a shoo-in to win gold in Vancouver.
Fabulous.
Nice.
Number four.
Of course, because Vancouver is the warmest, wettest, and
the wildest.
Actually, it's the largest metropolitan area to ever host the Winter Games. There you are. Number three.
Because Canada is home to some really fabulous Canadians. One of them is my mom. It's her birthday today. So
happy birthday.
Happy birthday, mom. Too.
And also, I will have Olympic Facts for 500, Alex Trebek.
There we are. Ring, ring. Oh, right. Alexander Graham Bell, Canadian.
And the one and only Sasquatch. Scary.
Skip. Hey. This is the only Sasquatch you need to worry about. Catchy. A mascot for the Olympics. Number two.
Because when you are high-fiving Canada, you're actually high-fiving yourself.
And don't you forget it. And the number one reason why you should be high-fiving Canada...
Derek!
And Elise. That's right. We invite you all to visit highfivecanada.com and join us from February 12th to the 28th.
Yay! We are your nation's capital correspondents, and we promise you an exciting adventure in Vancouver.
That's right. So throw your hands up and high-five someone.
Yay! Yeah.
Back to you, TL.
Back to you, TL.
Fun, guys. I love it. And that is a taste. And we're going to be following along your journey with you guys along the way. And you're going to be calling in, and we're going to chit-chat with you. So you'll want to tune in right here on Daytime as well to follow with Derek and Elise. And you're going to want to go on their website, do what they said, click on the binoculars, do the whole thing, because we really want to support you guys.
Great.
And see you come out on
we
top.
Really it's appreciate
it. We totally appreciate it.
Oh,
thank
it's
so
just
much.
Such a pleasure. Yeah. So once again, highfivecanada.com is where you're going to find out more information. We're going to take a break, and then we're going to be healed by Quantum Touch. Don't go away.